Assalamu alaikum, welcome to Seoul Ideas. So today we'll discuss about the cross drainage works in irrigation engineering. So first we'll know about the concept about the cross drainage works. So like these are the natural rivers that come into the and we have constructed the canals to carry these water to the fields. These are the fields, and in between there is some obstruction to these canals like drainage works, drainage water in between. So these are the polluted water, and we don't want to mix it with the canal water, so we have to provide the cross drainage works there. So now we'll discuss it briefly, every types of cross drainage works. So the first is the aqueduct. What is aqueduct? You may have seen in the picture, and here you can see the schematic diagram. So these are the drains and these are the canals. Canal or drain, first types is the canal or drain, mean canal passes over the drain and the drains are below the canal. So these are the drain water and these are the canal water, and canal water are the clear water that we have to carry it to the fields, and these are the cross section. So these are the type of aqueduct. So these are the if you have cut a section here and you can see it, these are the drain water, and this the top level of the drain water is always a name is HFL, like high flood level. These are the high flood level of the drain, and the top level of the canal, top water level of the canal is FSL, full supply level. So you have to remember these two names, FSL and HFL. And the top in this case the trough, these are the trough of the drain, sorry, the canal, and the HFL, the high flood level of the drain, is below the trough of the canal. I have written this in the form of this is HFL, less than trough of canal. So this is the main point in this, and this is called an aqueduct. And the other one is also a canal or drain, like canal or drain. Drain is under the canal. So in this type, only difference is between that the drain HFL water level is above the trough of the canal. You can see here, HFL level is above the trough of the canal. So this is the siphon aqueduct. So this the water carries, there is some phenomena occur like a siphon. So that's why the siphonic aqueduct is named. Only difference between aqueduct is and siphonic aqueduct is only the HFL is above the trough level of the canal, and here is the below the trough level of the canal. So these are the two types in which we study, the canal or the drain. And the other two types, like 3 and 4, is the canal under the drain. These are the canal and these are the drain. Okay, so the drain passes over the canal. So I have seen in here cross section, if you have standing here and the image, you can see. So this is the FSL, full supply level of canal, and these are the drain, the high flood level of canal. So you can see the trough of the drain is above the FSL of the canal. So this is the difference between the 4 and the 3 is FSL is less than trough of drain. This is the FSL. Okay, this is the FSL, and it is less than the trough. This is the trough of the drain, and this is the FSL of the so this is the less than. So that's why it's called super passage flow. Super passage flow. The fourth one is a super passage flow. The first one is aqueduct. The third one is siphon aqueduct, and the fourth one, the third one is a super passage flow. Okay, and the fourth one is the only difference between third and fourth one is the fourth one is a canal siphon. Canal siphon mean the FSL level. These are the drain. You have standing here, and you are standing here, and I have the cross section drawn, like cut the cross section here, and you can see this is the drain, and this is the canal flowing under the drain. So this is the canal, and this is the drain. So the canal FSL level is above the trough of the drain. this is the FSL is gradient trough of the drain. So this create a siphonic action here. So this is the way we have to here the draw construct the canal here the under the some you know some drop in the level of the canal, so that the siphon action can be drawn here. What is the siphon action? I will make another video about siphon, but here you can understand that there is the difference in pressure, air pressure. There is a difference air pressure and the water flow through the difference air pressure and the water flow through continuously through the difference of air pressure. Like this is the HFL and the water is below above the trough level, so you can create a siphonic action, so the water level can be decreased about it. Otherwise, and the water will be damage the drainage system. So this is siphonic action. And the fifth one is the level crossing. Level crossing means there is no up and downs, and there is a level ground, and there is a level ground. Like this is the main canal, and this is the drain, and the drain just enter here, and you can pass out from here. So this is the on the same grid level. So these are the some basic types of the cross drainage works. Thank you.